Hey guys, we're on the wrong side.
We are.
My social media is below Gabi, follow me.
My social media is below Nikki.
We totally didn't realize we're on the wrong sides. Anyways, as you guys can tell, we aren't ourselves right now.
It's pretty echoey in here, I wonder why.
We rented a really creepy Airbnb for this video. We are recreating the Don't Call Me Angel looks and music video.
So I'm gonna be doing Ariana's makeup for the Don't Call Me Angel music video. I am going to obviously start my makeup off with these glow drops. I got them from Fashion Nova, but it's a great face primer. It's primer oil and it makes your face look so glowy when you're finished. So Ariana is much tanner than I am, so I went ahead and put darker foundation on. Before we take care of this greasy face, I'm gonna do the eyes and then do the face because I noticed she like cuts off her eyeshadow with concealer in this video. Right now I have this matte pink color from a Kylie palette. Now I'm just adding some bronze into the pink. I'm literally looking at a picture on the director's page because that's where you could find the best stills of the makeup. So now I'm gonna take my Seduce Me palette and I'm gonna take like the navy and chocolate and mix them together to do that outer V that Ariana has. So I'm taking this like pearly color. I'm just gonna add that on my lids and inner corner of my eyes. Now I'm gonna cut off the eyeshadow like this, like they do to Ariana in the video. And she has little wings. So now everyone's favorite part on my Instagram, the baking part. For lips, I'm using Toffee by Flower Beauty. For this makeup look, you really need a glow, so I used my Too Faced You're So Jelly highlighter. So I'm finished with the makeup. Just gonna spray it. Literally has to last all day. And now onto the hair. So for this hairstyle, Ariana's been doing this middle part thing, and I really like it, where the two pieces are just hanging, and the rest is like up. I'm just gonna spray them with dry shampoo. They did this on the Thank You Next set. They like got paste and like went around the edges. I'm like low-key remembering. This is the final Ariana Don't Call Me Angel glam. The only difference between Ariana's light angel versus dark angel is she doesn't wear this little gem bedazzled hair tie. She wears this like feathery headband. And I'm gonna switch out the choker to black. This is Ariana's white angel look, and it's white angel wings. And I got, fun fact, this bodysuit for one of my Halloween costumes this year, one of my many. When the video came out, I saw Ariana's outfit, and I was like, okay, I just ordered that last week. So yeah, I got this from Amy Clubwear, and angel wings from Amazon. Boots are from Fashion Nova. The accessories are from Amazon. And to recreate the scene, we're standing in front of a front door with a light peeking through. And we are going to be using a fan. Hi, so I'm Gabi, you guys know this, and I'm gonna be doing Jessie's makeup like Lana. Fun fact, Jessie's way better at makeup than me, so I'm just gonna help her like sculpt her face. I'm good at like mocking people's face shapes, and then I'm gonna do that crazy long eyeliner because that's the eyeliner Lana wears. Jessie's gonna finish her makeup, but these are her earring accessories for the look. And then when Jessie puts on her dark angel outfit, she's going to be using this blue eyeliner because Lana has blue liner on in that scene.
She just has pieces out in the front, and then it's in a low bun in the back. Now I'm gonna put in these tortoise hoop earrings.
Stop!
You're doing great, sweetie. So in the video, Lana's laying on this flat fire pit kind of area, and we don't have that, but we do have a wooden table with an orange couch behind it, which kind of mimics the fire. We're gonna use that.
into Miley Cyrus. You know how like when things come out with like a trio of girls and you and your friends are like, I'm that one, I'm that one, well, I'm that one. Yeah, well, I'm the one that looks like neither of the girls, so this is gonna be the harder transformation. So the first look I'm gonna do is Miley's boxing look. I'm not gonna lie, she's hot in that look. It's like this wet look ponytail with like a cut up here with a gold band-aid. Like, I want a gold band-aid. I'm gonna make a gold band-aid. Miley has a tight ponytail and I'm gonna do a tight ponytail. Now, we are going to spray my hair blonde. Yo, I wanna go blonde, holy f- All right, guys, now that my hair is blonde, I'm going to do the wet look to it. Please keep in mind that later on in this video, I discovered what gold hair wax was, and I used that instead of this powder, and it ended up actually really looking blonde and wet look, so keep watching. So Miley's been rolling with this cut crease thing going on, and in the boxing look, it's very natural, but she does have a brown cut crease, so we're gonna do that. I'm such a Miley fan, I've never stopped following her. I feel like this is really coming together, actually. All right, guys, so I'm gonna contour my nose and cheekbones like Miley. She is chiseled. I look crazy. Miley really doesn't wear anything on her lips. I'm gonna do a natural lip like this. Now time for the Band-Aid. Oh my God, we have to make a gash. Do we have anything red? Time to get accessoried up. Miley has a ton of jewelry on, so we're just gonna go to town. I feel like I can't wear this one, can I? Should I not?
It's a little big.
Oh my God. I am done with the Miley boxing look. All I'm gonna do for the other look, which is the Dark Angel look, is throw on this wig and add a lot of gel to it and make my eye a little darker with a cut crease black eyeshadow look. So for Miley's solo shots, she's in a dark boxing ring, but there are no boxing rings in the area, so we're doing what we can with what we have. And in this Airbnb, there's this really dope finished basement that we're now in right now. And there is this big rectangle ottoman that kind of looks like a stage or platform that kind of works as a boxing ring. So I'm gonna take some pictures on here to recreate the music video. So now we're gonna show you how we recreated the music video and talk about the location. We went to this Airbnb that literally looked like the music video, but it really worked with all the old antiques and the creepy vibes. It was just perfect. So we went to this location and this is where we did our trio power walk shots. Let us know what you think about this video. Cheers to getting the looks.
No.
Cheers, angels. Yeah, all our wings are kind of like, it's crazy. I don't know how they did this video. They're so annoying. And we keep having to turn sideways to walk through hallways because these wings are huge. My birth control. Also, I feel like this would be a really cute Halloween costume if you want to do a group costume with your girlfriend. Subscribe if you guys haven't, and thanks for watching, and we'll see you guys in our next video.
Bye.
Should I get blonde hair?
Yes.